tonight's music is all very personal, at least to me. It's all music about what to me is the most important thing in living, which is our relationships to each other. And if, you know, maybe it wasn't written that way, but when I'm playing it, that's what I'm thinking about. So.